Now let's take a trip across the globe with Mick Hashimoto.